Nothing can be more frustrating when you get settled in to watch some TV and you go to turn it on and you get a black screen. Well, in today's tech video, I'm going to show you how to fix your on TV if you have a black screen. I'm going to show you a few easy methods that may fix your problem and get you back up and running again. The first one is to change the batteries on your remote. A fresh set of batteries might be all that you need to power the TV back on, so try this method. The second method is to unplug your TV for 60 seconds and then plug it back in again. Now don't be impatient here, wait the whole 60 seconds. This is very different from turning your TV on and off with the remote control, so make sure you try this way. If that doesn't work, let's go on to the next method. And that's to unplug your TV again and then hold in the power button on the TV for 30 seconds. This is a hard reset of your TV and it'll completely drain any power that is in your device. Then plug in the TV again and try turning it on. If it works, great. If not, let's move on. The next method would be to plug the TV into another wall outlet. You might have a particular outlet that went bad, and doing this will make sure that we are getting the correct source of power to your TV. So just try plugging it in to a different wall outlet. The last thing to try would be to check all the cables that are plugged into your TV. This includes the power cable and the HDMI cables. Make sure that they are plugged in all the way because sometimes some of them may get a little bit loose, not giving your TV the proper connection that it needs to power it on. If that doesn't work, then you might have to buy a new TV. Sometimes it's better just to buy a new TV than to get one repaired because of how TVs have come down in price the past few years. I'll put a few links in the description down below of some recommended TVs. Well, thanks for watching this video, guys. If it was helpful to you, go ahead and throw a thumbs up on it. Go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I make tech videos all the time, and I'd love to have you back in the next one. Take care.